Our next candidate is the incumbent from District 177, Mr. Dexter Sharper.
For it reaches to the highest mountain, and it flows through the lowest valley. Oh yes, the blood that gives me my strength from day to day, it will never lose its power.
The blood, that's what I'm praying for this entire country and also for this community. Because the blood will never lose its power. But I'm going to be brief, I'm going to be brilliant, and then I'm going to be seated. Right? But I'm your state representative. I'm the incumbent. I've worked hard. I've served this community. I've been serving this community since I was 7 years old. I've been a volunteer at my mom's church and throughout this community. As I got older, I served as a youth mentor, Boys and Girls Club. I became the city councilman here when I was 28 years old. My fellow councilmen voted me as their mayor pro tem because they had respect, they understood that I was all about serving. The last thing is, so far, I became the first ever African-American state representative to serve this entire area, even against the odds. So my life is about serving. It's not about just coming out here. You see me more than just election time. You see me all over this community because that's what I'm about. I'm about serving. I'm about my community. I'm at the Health and Human Services Committee, Information and Audits, Small Business Development, and Juvenile Justice. And these are areas that I work hard in every day. Not just in session, every day. This is my life. This is what I enjoy doing. And I'm going to work hard so that we can get Medicaid expanded because we have over 600,000 people that are eligible for Medicaid in the state of Georgia. And we need to help the Georgia. We need to help the community. When we have hospitals closing down, that's an issue. Because not only does it hurt those employees, but it hurts those mom and pop operations that depend on those people to get lunch, to get uniforms, to get gas. So we have to work hard. We can't just sit here and continue not to expand Medicaid. We have to do it. And I'm going to continue to push for it. Another thing is that my heart, the older people that can't afford their medications, can't afford to get the things they need, I'm going to continue to fight that we make sure we look after our elderly people who built this country and built this community. Also, I'm going to look more at work with our youth. We need to find the youth something to do. Instead of us saying, don't do this, don't do that, let's give them some solutions. Let's work hard. I'm going to continue to support our law enforcement and everything that they do to try to support our citizens and protect our citizens and also the people at our jails. So with that said, I want to continue to serve as your state representative up in Atlanta. And I have a really good friend here tonight, and she means a lot to me. And her name is Emma. Stand up, Emma. This is what our future is all about. People like Emma that has access to her state representative right here at any time. So I really appreciate everybody. I want y'all to just pray for me that I continue to move forward and just let the works that I've done speak for me. Thank you.